developing right now, according to Fort Wayne Police Department and WoWO's Twitter page. As you see, Lanes of Washington Blvd shut down due to a three-car crash. We are still working more to learn on the severity of this crash, but right now, there's your live look at Jefferson and Broadway. Three cars, lanes on Broadway are shut down, and three lanes of Washington as well shut down. So we will keep you updated on that developing news. You can stay with us on FortWayneNBC.com.